talking with Chris Osgood the other day, his backup goalkeeper and a Stanley Cup winner, too, as we had another.
There's a five-minute penalty coming here, Doc. No question about it. Rob Niedermayer and Chris Pronger on Tomas Holmstrom. It's got to be a five-minute penalty. Blow to the head.
Two referees.
Got to be 5 minutes.
They're conversing about it right now.
Got to be.
He's leaving. Niedermayer is gone. That's Rob Niedermayer.
Well, and he's cut.
10 to the fallen player. Get the penalty call when we come back.
Well, man, should have got either guy.
5 minute boarding major and a game misconduct to Rob Niedermayer. Holmstrom, cut around the head area, has been helped off.
Wow, it could have been easily Chris Pronger. They got there at the same time and in real speed. And the blow to the head. And Holmstrom was helped off the ice in that commercial break.